I was interested in the remake when I first heard about it, the whole concept of it, but also who was directing it. The director, Doug Liman, he was somebody that I've liked a fair amount of his movies. One of the ones that I'll talk about later, Edge of Tomorrow. And these days, I'm much more of a person that the director is a bigger draw for me. I always see these questions like, who is an actor that no matter what movie they're in, you're going to go see them? And I can't really name many actors.